Present Perfect Grammar Test. Total questions 11. Choose the correct option. Answer will be shown after 10 seconds. You may pause the video if you need more time. I wish you all the best. How many correct answers do you have? Comment below. Please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel.